I'll be showing you how to copy Roblox games and then make profit off of them legally. I was actually able to get a game that was uncopylocked, meaning that I have access to it, anyone has access to it, to 300,000 visits, and I also got the Adorite crown, the Bombastic crown, the Golden crown, and made probably upwards of 10,000 Robux with literally zero effort. So basically, here's how it works. It's two different ways. So the first way, this is not the best way, but I will be showing you this, guys, first, is you're literally just going to want to look up uncopylocked games. Now, you need to be very, very careful when you are on the Roblox website, because there are lots of viruses out there that will delete your Roblox account. So I always recommend doing this on an alt account. I always recommend opening Roblox Studio on an alt account. Be super, super careful. Find a game that works. So Mega Cubes, I don't know if this is a popular game. Try to stay away from popular games, because most of the time, because they're already popular, a lot of people know about them. You want to find low-key games that people have put out there, and basically you're going to want to perfect them or fix anything that could have been wrong with them. Okay, so it looks like this game is actually not terrible. So we're gonna look for Mecha Cubes in experience. And as you guys can see, there's actually no Mecha Cubes out there. So this game could be potentially a good one to try to copy. Now, I wouldn't recommend stealing their thumbnail. I would recommend remaking pretty much all of this on your own, all of the branding for this game. I would actually also recommend renaming it. But the next method right here is simply going to YouTube, typing in uncopylocked Roblox games, clicking on the recently updated, and going through in here and finding one. Now, again, you have to be very careful when you're doing this. Always open these links up on alt accounts. That way you are safe. Always open these in Roblox Studio on alt accounts. But I went ahead and found this RNG game. Anyways, I'm on my alt, and this is actually the game right here, the RNG game. I've already played this to make sure it's a real game. So I'm going to go ahead and click on edit in studio. I'm going to click on login via browser. Click on continue. If you guys aren't already logged in, make sure you're logged in on your alt before you ever go on your main account and try to edit this game, because there are viruses that they'll sometimes put into their games. That way your account gets banned, hacked, whatever. But yeah, we're in the game now, and they have all of these different features within the game. If we go, we can just teleport around and see all the different stuff that they have. Anyways, the next thing we're going to do is once we click play on the game, again, we need to make sure that there are no viruses, no code in here that's going to try to take advantage of your account. So let's go around. Yep, it looks like so far everything's working just how it should. I know I'm clicking on this and nothing's popping up, and that's because we actually need to go ahead and stop the game. We need to go ahead and publish this, save to Roblox, and we're going to call this test RNG. Now, the next thing you need to do is click save. It's going to save this to Roblox. All right, we're now back in. You guys are going to go click on game settings, permissions, click on public, then go over here to security, enable API services, click on save, then click play. All right, now you can see our leaderboard actually pops up with rolls and coins. So I'm going to go ahead, click on roll. And as you can see, it's going through all these different ones. I also have the owner thing. So win, there we go. I can roll again. Just be very careful with what games you upload.